Morning students, welcome to Royal Palace online classes. Now, in the last class of basic concepts of chemistry, we were discussing about significant figures. Significant figures. As we have said, the roles of all non-zero digits are significant. Zeros, if they are left side to the non-zero digit, they are not significant. Zeros after the numbers, non-zero digits, are significant. And followed, if they are followed by decimal, they are significant. And so on, we have seen, right? Now, what if we have certain addition and multiplication of some numbers? Then how to report your answer in significant figures? For addition and subtraction, the answer should be reported for addition and subtraction of any numbers. Basically, the answer should be reported with respect to the least significant figures. Okay, with respect to the least significant figures in the decimal part of the number. Now, what is a decimal part and whole number part? Basically, if any number is given like this, 2.56 and so on like this, the number which is before the point, before the decimal, is called whole number, and the part which is after the point is said to be decimal part. This is called decimal part. Okay, if there is A point BC, if I say like that, then A will be numerical part or whole number part, and B and C will be decimal part. So what is the rule for addition and subtraction? For addition and subtraction of any two figures given to you, you should always report the answer with the number that is containing least number of significant figures in the decimal part. For example, I have 1.2 plus 1.25. Let's assume we are adding two numbers. One is 1.2, another one is 1.25. 1.2 and 1.25, if you add, the answer will be 1.45. Actually, when you add the total thing, you will get 1.45. Okay? And in proper significant figures, the answer is reported in proper significant figures as 1.4 only. 1.4 only. Why? Because among the two numbers which you are added in this question, the decimal part of the first number contains only one significant figure. The decimal part of the second number contains two significant figures. So which is minimum? One is minimum. So your answer should also contain only one significant figure after the calculation. So the proper way of giving the answer according to significant figures is 1.4. Even though 1.45 is correct, there is nothing wrong. This is also correct. But the answer should be reported in general with respect to the number that is having least number. in the decimal part. Similarly, for multiplication and division, for multiplication and division, for multiplication and division, for multiplication and division, always remember you should consider the two digits, or if you have any two numbers you are multiplying or dividing, you should always report your answer with respect to the number that contains least number of significant figures in the overall part. Meaning is, let us assume I am dividing 1 pointer or else 10.5 with, let us assume I am dividing it with 10.5 with 1.2, 10.5 with 1.2. Okay. In this two figures, if you observe, this figure overall contains three significant figures. This number contains overall two significant figures. So you should report the answer, up to two significant figures only. See, for addition and subtraction, you should consider least significant figures in the decimal part to write the answer. But for multiplication and division, you should observe overall least significant figures. Overall, which is having least significant figures, whether it may be before decimal or whether it may be after decimal, which is having least significant figures. You should check that one, and the answer must be reported in the number that is containing overall least significant figures. Now, if we do some problems, you will understand this concept. Now, coming to the next concept, rounding off. Rounding off of numbers. For example, I have a number 5.35, and also I have a number 5.27 and 5.37. Okay. So when you are rounding up any number, okay, if I want to represent this number, okay, let's assume this is 1, 3, 2, 3, 4, and so on. If I want to represent the third number in two significant figures, observe the third figure is this. This third figure is greater than 5. Okay, this third figure is greater than 5. If this figure is greater than 5, then always remember you should increase the preceding number or this figure, left side figure, by 1 unit. Means the rounded off number of 5.27 will be 5.3. 5.3. Similarly, if I want to report this answer in two significant figures, here it is 3, okay, here it is 7. So again 7 is greater than 5, so it should be rounded off by increasing 1 unit. So the answer must be 5.4, two significant figures, okay. For example, if there is another number like this, 5.24 and 5.34. Let's assume I have 5.24 and 5.34. If I want to report this rounded figure in two significant figures, 4 is less than 5. 4 is less than 5. Whenever there is less than 5 figure, then always the answer should be reported as it is. Means the number should not be increased or should not be decreased by 1 unit or 2 units. But if the number is greater than 5, then rounding off should be done by increasing 1 unit. That is 5.27 increased by 1 unit 5.3. Similarly 5.37 increased by 1 unit then 5.4. Now let us look at this one. If the numbers are pertaining lesser than 5, if the number is less than 5, meaning is in 5.24, if I want to report it in two significant figures, 4 is less than 5. So, if any number less than 5, the number should be represented as it is. Means, the round off figure will be 5.2 and 5.3 respectively. So, if it is greater than 5, you should increase the preceding number by 1 unit. If it is less than 5, no need of increasing, no need of decreasing, writing as it is. Now let us come to this case. If I want to represent this number, sir, up to two significant figures. Now you observe here, I have exactly 5. Not greater than 5, not less than 5. Both are 5s, exactly 5. Whenever there is exactly 5, then always remember, if the preceding number is even number, if the preceding number is even number, then the answer should be reported as it is. Report as it is. Okay? Report as it is. No change. You should not change. Don't change either increasing or decreasing. Don't change anything. But if the number preceding is odd number, if it is odd number, then it should be increased by 1 unit. It should be increased by 1 unit. Meaning is, among 5.25 and 5.35, 2 is even number. 2 is even number. If it is even number, then your answer should be reported as it is. Means the rounded off figure of 5.25 will be 5.2 only. No need of increasing, no need of decreasing. Reporting it as 5.2. But if your number is odd number, means before this 5, you have 3 odd number. Whenever odd number is there before the 5, then it should be increased by 1 unit. That means the answer should be 5.4. The answer should be 5.4. With respect to two significant figures. Okay? So, this rule is applicable for any numbers. If any number ends with greater than 5, then you can increase it by 1 unit. If any number ends by less than 5, then you should report it as it is. But if it is exactly 5, then two cases arises. You have to check whether the preceding number is even or odd. If it is even, don't change anything. If it is odd, again increase the number by 1 unit. Okay? We will do some problems. Now look at this question. The decimal equivalent of 2 divided by 5 may be written up to 4 significant figures as. Now 2 divided by 5 are here. That is 5 and 2. You take it. So what you need to do here is first you will take decimal, right? Why? Because here only 2 less number is there, so we are making it 20. And you know that 5 into 4 times will be 20. 5 into 4 times will be 20. Right? So what is your answer actually? 0.4. Your answer is 0.4. But the question is asking us, it is written up to 4 significant figures. The answer must be in 4 significant figures. So now the answer is 0.4 actually. The answer is 0.4. Answer 0.4 means in this how many significant figures are there? Only one. Because 0 before the decimal you will not count them. And after the decimal only one number is there. That is 4. So how many significant figures are there? Only one significant figure is there. But they want us to report the answer in 4 significant figures. Now if you assume, if I add zeros before the point, okay, if I add zeros before the point, will it make a sense? No, because before the point if I add zeros, it is of no use. Those zeros are not considered as significant. So let me add the zeros after the number, that is 0.4000. Now you know that figure contains 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 significant figures. 4 significant figures. That means the option is C. The option is C. Now, let us go into 8th question. 8th question. The value of Planck's constant is 6.626. 8 × 10⁻¹⁴ joules second. Number of significant figures in it is. Now you know that any scientific figure can be written as n × 10⁻¹⁴. I said you. This 10⁻¹⁴ or the exponents we don't consider into significant figures. Only this is considered as significant figure. That means 6.626 × 10⁻¹⁴. This we don't, we need not consider into counting. Which we need to count? Only this part we need to count. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So totally how many figures are there? 6 significant figures are there. Option is A. 6 significant figures. Okay? Let's go to next question. Question number 9. Calculate the result of 15 point. Here decimal is there. 15 point. Maybe it is 0. Okay. So if nothing is given, you should assume 0. 15.0 −0.072 to proper number of significant figures. Proper number of significant figures. Now this is subtraction. We are doing subtraction. Now you know, just now I said you rules to be followed for addition, subtraction and multiplication and division. So what is the rule? You see here. There is 15, okay, minus 0 point, okay, 15 minus 0.072. 15 minus 0.072. Basically what you will do, you will assume zeros here, right or not? So it will become 14 now. It will become 14. This will become 10. And from this if you borrow, it will become 9. Now this is a 10. Right? Now, from this if you borrow, it will become 10. So, 10 minus 2 is 8. 9 minus 7, 2. Here, 9 minus 0, 9.14. So, the answer, the total answer what you got is 14.928. Okay? Now, what is the rule you should follow for addition and subtraction? For addition and subtraction, always you should report your answer with respect to the numbers that is containing least number of significant figures in the decimal part. Now, what are the least number of significant figures in this given number after decimal part? It is 0, right? What are the least number of significant figures in the decimal part of second number? It is 3. So, it is 0 here, 0 least number. Here it is 3. It is high number compared to 15. Okay? So, in the 15 after decimal part, there is no significant figures. But in 0.072, there are 3 significant figures. So, which one you need to follow? You need to follow first number because there are 0 significant figures. There are 0 significant figures, that is minimum significant figures. So, if it is minimum significant figures, 0, then here also the answer should be reported with the minimum significant figures, 0. Now, in the decimal part. Now you see, that is here the significant figures before decimal is 2 only now. Okay? Here significant figures before the decimal is 2 only. Now, if I want to round off this digit, if I want to round off this number, okay, into 2 significant figures number, then how I can round off? See, 2 into 2 numbers you want to round off. So, 2 numbers means this is the second number, this is first number, this is second number. That means you should look at the third number for rounding off. Now, this third number, is it greater than 5 or less than 5? It is greater than 5. If it is greater than 5, then this number should be increased by 1 unit. So, the answer should be 15 only, because this is greater than 5, you should increase this by 1 unit. So, it is containing 2 significant figures as with respect to this number. So, the answer must be 15 only, option A only. Okay? Next question, please. Okay, next question. Calculate to the correct number of significant figures. They are given 4.26 minus of 15.635 divided by 5.0. Okay? Now, first, according to Bodmer's rule, brackets of multiplication, addition, subtraction, you need to do division first, right? So, division first will do, that is 15.635 divided by 5. For simply, I am taking 5 because this 0.0 is nothing but roughly it is again 5 only. So, first let us see the number what we have. Here it is 536, okay, 15 completed, take decimal here because this one, 516, okay, so 51s. Now that means remaining is 1 and 2, 39. So 5 2s are 10, 2, 5 again, so 5 5s are 25. So, you got 3.125. This total is 3.125. If I directly take, that is 4.260, 3.125 if I take directly.
going to be 5. This is a it is 5, 5 minus 2 will be 3 to 1.1.
1.135. Now 1.135 is the total answer you got. Now, according to the rules of the significant number of rules, if you observe, in the given total number of figures, let it be division, addition, multiplication, anything. In the given total figures, only this one is having least number of significant figures, that is 5.0. Only 2 digits. Okay? 2 digits only. So that means my answer should also contain significant figures, only 2 digits only. So in that case, if I want to round off this one to 2 figures only, now you observe, if I want to round off this figure to 2 figures, here it is 5 is there, before 5 odd number. Okay? So it is like 3.1, answer actually got 3.125 by this number. In this 2 numbers only if I consider, then it should be, for division it should be 2 numbers only we should take. So only 2 numbers I will take. For example, if I take only 2 numbers. So 3.12, because here are 2 significant figures in the division, so 3.12 I have taken. 3.12, 2 significant figures out of this division means 15.635 divided by 5, you got this much. Out of that, here it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 significant figures. Here it is 2 significant figures. That means answer if I take only 2 significant figures, let us assume. The answer I have taken only 2 significant. Okay, because these 2 numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 significant figures here, 1, 2. 2 significant figures here. The answer must be reported in 2 significant figures. The answer is this big, 3.125. If I want to report this one in 2 significant figures only, then up to 2 significant figures means up to 1 I should represent. Before, after the 1, what is the number I have, less than 5 or more than 5? It is 2. 2 means less than 5. Less than 5 means the number should retain 1. 1 only. You should not increase, you should not decrease. So the 2 significant figure after the division will be 3.1. Now you subtract that one from this one. So what you get is 4.260 minus 3.1. So it is like 06, it is 1, okay, 0.1. You will get like this. Out of 4.26, if you remove 3.1, the answer will be 1.16. And the final answer should also be repeated in 2 simple digits only, 2 significant figures only. Why? Because the overall numbers are containing 2 significant figures only. Because among these 2, 2 significant only again. So among these 2, 2 significant figures, if it is containing, then the answer must contain here, it is 1 point, after 1 it is 6, bigger number, so 1.2 if I take, okay, because 6 is greater than 5, 6 is greater than 5, then the number of figures will be 1.2, so the answer is, so if it is mLs, 3.275 into 10 power 2, if it is liters, 0.3275 liters. Now the question is here, if I am considering these 2 digits, which is having the least number of significant figures? Here after decimal 2 significant figures are there. Here after decimal 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 significant figures are there. So you should, your answer should be reported in 2 significant figures only. That means this answer if I want to report in ML, then in 2 significant significant figures, what it will become? See, 3 and 2, you leave 2 figures. The next figure is 7. 7 is greater than 5. 7 is greater than 5 means the answer must be 3.3 into 10 raised to 2 ml. The answer must be 3.3 into 2 raised to 3.3 into 10 power 2 ml. Or else you see, if the total number of significant figures if I convert, then it is 3 if I consider, because it is also a multiplication in this. Okay, so multiplied number and also the subtraction number both are there. So that's why what we can do, we are taking up to 3 significant figures, the total 3 significant figures. Here it will be 4 3 significant figures here also, right? Because these zeros you will not count, you will count only these three numbers. So 3 and 3 significant. So the answer must be reported in 3 significant. So 3 significant figure means I should consider up to here. That is up to 7 I should consider. So if I consider up to the 7, then after 7 what is there? 5 is there. I said to you, if 5 is there, if it is even number, you should not change. If it is odd number, you should change. That means after 3.27, 5 is there and 7 is odd number. If 7 is odd number, then your answer should contain 3.28. It should contain. It should contain 3.28. So that is, the answer is 3.28 into 10 raised to 2. So just listen. First we are doing here multiplication or addition or subtraction. The number of units must be same. If the number of units must be same, then if the number of units must be same, then only you can add or multiply or subtract. So what I am doing, either I am converting liters to mls or mls to liters. Let us assume I have converted, let us assume in this case I have converted only to mls. So just to avoid confusion, I am saying we converted only to mls. For conversion to mls, 3 into 10 power 3 it should be multiplication factor. So this number I have multiplied with 10 power 3. Okay? So this is as it is. This is multiplied with 10 power 3. Now this number, if I consider 3.50 into 10 power 2 minus, okay, this number also I wanted in 10 power 2. So I can write 0.225 into 10 power 2 I can write. 0.225 into 10 power 2 I can write. So when these two numbers you are subtracting, then the answer will be 3.275 into 10 power 2. But both are having 3 significant figures. So minimum 3 significant figures you need to remember. So 10 power 2 is common. So what I can do? 3.275 is the answer, but you want to report it in 3 figures only. So after 7, 5 is there. If 5 is there, even number don't change. Odd number increase by 1 unit. Since 7 is odd number, I have increased by 1 unit. So the answer is 3.28 into 10 power 2 mm. This is the right option for the question. Thank you.